Royal Stag. Sorry to all you
Royal Stag!
I've been humped too many times. I'm Corbin.
I'm Ray.
Frickin' bell. Ring it. That's what I'm talking about.
Violence is not the answer.
Unless you're pissed. yes. So, we are doing a whiskey tasting. Whiskey.
Probably, it's either scotch or whiskey, but my favorite liqueurs.
Scotch.
Yeah. Well, there's some amazing whiskeys out there, though. But all these are...
If a rabbit's drinking scotch, is it hot scotch?
but yeah, we got, I think, six different whiskeys all made in India that I don't think we've had any. We got Black Dog. We got 100 Pipers. We got Teachers.
Hi, that's me.
Signature Rare Aged Whiskey.
Ooh.
Blender's Pride. I've heard of blenders. And then Royal Stag, which is... Don't ever hump me again like that.
That's different than what we usually do.
Anyways, so we're gonna try these all and rank them. I like alcohol because alcohol is good. Here we go. No, I think...
Yeah.
Starting with
Royal Stag. Hey, it's a musical whiskey. Hey, it's a... How do I open this thing? With my teeth?
Just like everything else?
Oh,
cheek.
No, there we go.
Like commercials.
The smell.
Oh, yeah, that doesn't...
There's the smell.
Doesn't even have a whiskey smell.
Doesn't even have a smell.
Well, that means you can drink more. Sláinte.
Yeah, still doesn't have much of a smell.
Can't really have much of a smell. This is probably the one. Oh my
word. You're the Irishman.
Yeah, there's hardly anything there. That is a... It almost tastes watered down a little bit. Is this a cheap one? Okay. Yeah, that makes sense. From what I'm told, it's a very college popular.
It's the least, least expensive one.
And you know what's drunk in the least amount of time.
And if it works like the smell out of the bottle, you can drink it and not have alcohol in your breath.
So you're gonna,
which is important for all of you kids who drink at home.
You're gonna get the most drunk in the least amount of time, and you're gonna spend the least amount of money
and not smell like a drunk.
So
this is actually probably the best one.
That might, in taking into consideration all factors,
budget factors,
we're gonna put it at number one.
Right for now. It's in the lead. What is this? Blender's Pride?
I'm gonna pour it this time so you don't. Oh.
One million years later.
This is impossible. No one can open it.
Big B could open it with his teeth.
Big B could open it with his teeth.
Wow. Yes, ladies and gentlemen.
I believe in your teeth, Big B.
You heard that right.
We might have been drinking too much. Who knows?
Corbin just said that a whiskey bottle could be opened by Big B's teeth.
There's nothing that man can't do.
That's probably true.
Rule number one, Big B teeth strong.
Wow. This one has a smell, so this one you can't get away with in class. Ready?
I think you're delirious right now.
I'm delirious. You're the one on 3 hours of sleep in the past 10 days. Ooh,
ooh. I don't mind that.
That one's more fun.
That has a... an interesting bah! You know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
Also,
is that his other teeth? Bah!
See my cool bracelet.
Oh, good grief.
What do you think of that whiskey, Rick?
It's actually, I like it.
Yeah, I do.
It's right. It should be. It's sorry.
Sorry.
You're in second now.
Sorry, buddy. But you're in second, so that's something to be proud of.
It's a better tasting whiskey. That's the silver medal for you there, bucko.
And this is called?
Signature.
Signature. And they it looks like it's signed.
It does. It's signed.
Rare aged whiskey.
So we're having something that's
it's very undercooked. Rare.
Same frickin' clicking going on.
Corbin.
Oh, look.
Yeah. Oh, it's got a tag.
Ooh, this one does have a smell, Rick.
Just like you, Corbin. Would you like a new cup?
Hashtag Corbin smells like mosh.
Do you like having a live audience more? Or do you like...
Yes, are you kidding me? I'm a theater actor.
What? You are?
You literally never mentioned that.
You never mentioned Bigby's teat.
Ah.
That's a good smell.
That is a good smell.
Ooh, yeah.
Tastes like Bigby's.
Wait, Bigby's what? Bigby's what?
I like that one better.
Like Bigby's what?
I said teat.
Oh, did you?
Yeah, who brought up his teat first? It was you.
You've
got a teat fetish.
You've apparently tasted his teat, so that's even weirder.
Who hasn't? I mean, let's be honest.
So where would you put this one? Above Benders or below Benders?
We're going in the right order. They've done right by putting them in. This one, a nice little spicy kick at the end that just hangs around.
Sorry, Royal
I'm digging
Stag.
That. I'm digging that.
You're now in third place.
Oh, yeah. This compared to this?
Yeah.
That's a Bender.
This is just going to be called Big B's Tea Review. Let me tell you, it's an A-plus review.
Nutcracker! Careful, boys.
Fun fact, it was originally called Tasty Nuts.
Tasty Nuts, even much better! That's much better! Hey, you want to try some of my Tasty Nuts? Dad? Where are your Tasty Nuts?
Mom, can we get more Tasty Nuts at the store?
Mom, I can't find my Tasty Nuts!
That's what you said.
Hey, stop playing with my Tasty Nuts! How you like that Tasty Nut? Is that the best nut you've had in your mouth?
Oh, so good. I didn't actually.
It's spicy, kids. This is the part of the show where we watch Corbin die.
Back to the review. Here, try this. This is teachers.
And yes, if we didn't make you spit out your morning chai, then you don't even have tasty nuts.
Here's to the teachers.
Here's to the teachers and Big B's teeth.
It's actually pretty generic.
I like that one better.
I actually like both of these better.
I agree.
Teachers, you're in third. But first in our hearts, teachers.
Teachers, get with the program.
Well, Royal Stag.
Poor Royal Stag. The only thing good about that was
you're cheap.
I'm not saying it.
100 pipers.
I'm learning how to do that. Don't mind us. It's Big B's PR people. Whoa, I can't hear out of my right ear now.
This one has almost a...
This one has almost a... Where'd you go there, pal?
You need to focus. This one has like almost a rubbing alcohol smell a little bit, which is not a good sign.
No.
So it's about...
That's smooth.
That's very smooth, but it doesn't have a interesting flavor like these two had.
Totally agree with
these
you.
These two, it's much better than this.
It's a smooth, I'd love to taste that one on ice. See what happens to it.
Yeah.
But it's I agree. It falls behind those two.
I would say it would go behind.
It's the smoothest.
Benders.
But I like the kick and the flavors and the,
yeah. It. These are more
on
unique.
Those kids. Yep.
And then, but it's better than this one and Royal Stag. I'm
poor talking. Royal Stag.
You were one. At one point.
Great for college, but after that, not so much.
Now,
the last one,
Black Dog. So this is probably the most expensive one.
But this is actually basically not really Indian.
Oh,
it's not
Indian.
Really Indian.
Not really Indian. It's basically imported from Scotland and then bottled in India.
Okay,
oh, okay.
But it's popular in India.
Yeah, it is popular.
Okay,
so gotcha. It might be a Scotch.
It's
a Scotch.
We were lied to. These are not all made in India.
Done. Done.
But
dun.
I just want you to know, it's not my fault. Blame somebody else.
Blame Rohan.
I will drink any whiskey.
That's true.
I'm not prejudiced that way. I'm just saying, don't yell at me. Yell at Rohan.
I pour too much. From the Irishman.
If you only knew how much alcohol we've had today.
Slam.
I've had too much of Big Beast Eat.
That's what I'll do.
Well, who hasn't?
Okay.
You've already drank it.
Okay, here we go.
That's interesting.
I like that.
Yeah, that's good.
I like that. That one's fun.
Oh,
it does a lot more as it's.
It's like a, it's a. That's a scotch.
That
put it,
it
at the top of the list, my friend. It's a scotch.
You'd say it would be above signatures and.
Because it's a scotch. Scotch is above whiskey.
Is it a scotch?
Yeah. Technically, taste it.
You can't put a scotch in with whiskeys. So it's a completely different thing.
I know, but
my word,
they did.
Who made this video?
I like it.
Not
hashtag
me.
Blame Rohan. I like it. That's gonna trend. You don't like this movie review? Blame it on Rohan.
No, those are.
You don't like our channel? Blame it on Rohan.
The reviews are always your fault.
You don't like my kids? Blame it on Rohan. You don't like who got elected president? Blame it on Rohan. You don't like my tasty nuts? Blame it on Rohan. But Big B's tea? We're not touching that.
Oh, I've touched it. I've squeezed it.
Wow. What was that like?
I don't know. It was mushy.
Alcohol does weird stuff. But, okay, so we're... we're gonna put Black Dog at number one.
It was mushy.
You just ruined Big B for me, man.
You can't ruin Big B, though, man.
Every time I see him,
you're gonna think it was
his
mushy.
His teeth is mushy.
We've had too much alcohol.
Way too much.
Royal Stag. Sorry to all you.
Royal Stag.
I've been humped too many times.